public transport seems to be the hotspot for racist abuse. All too often, people are abused verbally and even attacked physically on buses and trains simply for being who they are. Many of us are not sure what to do when we witness these incidents. So we looked at the research, got some advice on how to stand up to racism on public transport. Support the victim, speak up and report. And order your free stickers in the comments below.